me out in prison and throw away the key. Take away the vision from these eyes that now can see. Deprive me of the food I eat, and even my hands and feet, just as long as I know Jesus. To live and not fit to kill, then a man on the cross puts me in his will and his self.